animals are hungry, make them useful. Fuck! You have to kill Paul. You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He is my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Into Radio Free Kyrat. Now, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently there's a crazed killer running around Kyrat with a thing for masks.
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Shit on himself.
I'd never get feel like this if I hadn't joined the army.
Amita, I'm going after Paul.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
Go on, Edge. good miss. Very good miss. Very good miss.
Look, that is a hard thing to be at home. Ever since I read that story about Rakshasa.
Please, tell me more.
Pagan men. Pagan men. Pagan men.
Think of what you could do.
Please, no more.
Pictures. Paul's one sick fuck.
I can only imagine, Ajay. If there's any good to take from this, it'll be that we can use these to destroy Pagan Min's lies. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
Thank you. Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweet pea. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want? A ring. No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see that exact thing. Yes, of course it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, ladybug.
I apologize for that. My daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
I'm gonna stretch you out!
Where did that shot come from?
No! Noor sends her regards. Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Put through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, Daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.